You've added spray foam insulation to your garage or pole barn, and honestly, this original color is just not doing it for you anymore. We're gonna get a little dirty, and I'm gonna show you, can it be painted? And if it can, what's the best method? Can spray foam insulation be painted? Yes, it can. First, let's try paint from a can. Essentially, you're going to use it just like you would for any other application. The thing is though, you're not gonna get real great coverage with this because of the texture of the foam. Brushing on paint is not ideal because as you can see, it's not covering all of these little valleys and divots that are in the foam. Yes, you can use paint from a can, but it's not ideal. The brush application is gonna take significantly longer than if you use the spray paint because you have to really work to get in here and fill all these little dips and divots in the foam. You could also use a roller on this, but honestly, a brush is gonna get into these divots better than a roller will. Luckily, this is a closed cell spray foam, so I can add a little bit of pressure as I'm trying to paint, but if this were an open cell, you'd have to be very, very gentle with it not to hurt the foam. So I showed you what it looks like if you use paint from a can. But what about spray paint? Make sure that you follow all the directions on the can. Obviously, give it a good shaking before you get in here and start spraying it. But the good thing about spray paint for painting foam insulation is that it's actually gonna fill in those little crevices. Let's take a look at what this is gonna look like. As you can see, it's covering in all of those little gaps and cracks that I talked about. So you have this nice, full, even coverage. You don't have to worry about going back through with multiple coats to try and fill all of that in to get a nice, even paint texture. It's very clean, concise, and if I did the entire cavity, it would all look really nice and clean and sharp. Whether it's closed cell like this, which, you know, has a little less ridges and bumps and things, or even for open cell, which tends to be bigger and more bolstrous because it expands as it's applied. Either way, spray paint is a better option because it's gonna fill all of those divots in. Can spray foam insulation be painted? Heck yeah, it can. See here, spray paint, nice even coverage, paint from a can. It's gonna take a little bit more work to get that kind of coverage and to fill all those divots. I do want to mention again, because it's very, very important, both open cell and closed cell spray foams can be painted. The thing is you wanna remember, closed cell is really durable, so you can use brushes and rollers without any kind of issues. Open cell tends to be a little bit of a softer material. Therefore, if you're using a brush, you're gonna wanna be very, very gentle so you're not breaking off pieces of the foam. And a roller probably isn't recommended just because you have to push down and put more pressure on it, which could damage the foam. So what's left to do? Honestly, you just have to go to the store, pick out the awesome paint color that's gonna complement your space and get to work. If you wanna learn more about all the awesome things that foam insulation can do and what you can do with it, check out the Learning Center on our website. There you're gonna find tons of awesome articles and videos to answer all of your foam insulation questions. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.